Okay, YouTube, check this place out. Pretty cool. Can't spend a lot of time here because there's tree stands, deer hunters might come out or something, but check this out. Really cool. We're in Miami County, Ohio. Pretty cool. There's some hunters out here. I don't want to, you know, screw them up when they're hunting. An old bumper off of an old car. Get another shot for you. I can get a nice interior shot for this. Wow, that's really cool. They just gutted it. You can tell it's been gutted because, you know, there's no remnants, floors, or anything inside. It was a big ass house at one time, that's for sure. Wow, I would say it was nice too. That's why everything was removed and not just falling in. Hey, you guys, when you're out exploring, watch for things like this. Okay, we don't want to see anyone getting hurt. Really not much to see, but that looks like, I'll zoom in. What is that? Oh, an old refrigerator. There it is. I'm gonna call Pooh and have her, she drop me off and have her come back and get me because I had to walk. The road's clear on the other side of that field there. Clear out there. Had to walk back in here. Now if we had a truck we could have drove back in here, but oh shit. Okay, enough of that. I'm going to get out of here. Another old refrigerator, of course. A big old tank. Alright, I'm going to have her come and get me. And there's another one for you, YouTube. So that house was actually, at least, hopefully the stairs and things, someone's got some use out of it. At least they're not rotting away. So, pretty cool. At least some of it was salvageable. So, as you can see, back there along that wall, right back there was a stairway. So, alright, I gotta get the hell out of here. So, there's a quick one for you, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Shea Bear, I'm gone.